Hey, what's up, everyone? This is AznKei, playing Grand Theft Auto San Andreas Dime Edition. I'm gonna go inside this place here. Grab the shotgun. Today, gonna play mission made by Kyplska. And the title mission is Evening Arrival, which is the third mission of his The Conceal series. So, yeah, we're always seeing for a time, gonna like this mission. And start playing this mission right now. Actually, it's the second mission, but different path, you know. Half an hour later, Mortimer mentioned. I have to admit, I didn't expect you to come with us. Oh, it's the lady voice. How could I refuse such a beautiful lady? You love Lord Mortimer, like everyone else. Hey, that house is pretty much new. Sure, just as my father did. This island, the true pride of Lord Mortimer, is beautiful and safe. Mountains are safe? There's a lack of guardrails. My ancestor helped him to build this place. Mortimer keeps servant asleep, but does everyone turn a blind eye? Wonderful. Wait here. I was glad to accompany you. The main train entrance is right behind you. The Lord is waiting for you. This guy must be very, very religious, man. Luis, let's go. Let's not keep Sir Holmes and Lord Mortimer waiting. Yes, I'll be right there, madame. Strange. Mortimer didn't miss us. Though we are his guests. I don't know, I mean, his island looks like more like a block of stone than a push place. Who the hell is this home? Okay, I'll know when I go in. Go to Lord Mortimer Mansion. Yeah, you know, like, it depends on the culture and religion, and you know, but usually I don't really say like Lord, you know. Even if like in my own religion we don't really say Lord, you know. So here's my new acquaintance, but where are the others and who is with them? Enter the conversation. Punch lady. I've seen some of the big but what's so huge? Agreed. Our friend never skimped on luxury. Have you come here recently? Oh, just a few minutes ago. I was just about to go to the bed. Who's the lady up there? Oh, we wanted to introduce you to our new friend. A servant? Luis, George Hebert Bush, President of the United States of America. It's a great honor to meet you, Mr. President. No, just call me George.
George Bush?
George W. Bush? And the father froze. What happened? What's so embarrassing? I saw you somewhere. Are you not the son of French politician Harry Degre? The lady is sitting. She's tired. You're absolutely right, Mr. President. George, rather, can you tell me where your father is? I have to meet him. He had urgent business. I'll tell you when he's done. Listen, I know your father well and I want to talk about him with you in private. Oh, dear guest, Lord Mortimer will not be able to see you today. He is very busy. Who's he? Sir Gregory Holmes, an English aristocrat, a friend of Lord Mortimer. He lives here. Mortimer called me here, but sends a friend instead. What's next? Dear guest, snacks are served in a small living room. small living room. If you want, you can eat with me and enjoy them. I thought those guys are rich, so they have more space. That's a great idea. I'm all for it. I guess that this is small for them. I'd rather have a snack too, Mr. President. Luis. Mr. Degre and I have a resolved issue. We'll join you later. Feel free to ask Servan. Oh, they show you where the small living room is. Of course, Luis. What do you know about your father's mystery? Beginning of confrontation. Oh, once again. Hope he's not crashing when you do that. You and your partner are participating in confrontation. Make him tell you the info you need. You'll be asked for an answer option. To select, hold down the corresponding key. There's only one correct answer. If foolish, Luis won't say it. You can reselect the answer by returning to the center of the cross of choice. Oh my god. Use weakness and stability of your partner to win the confrontation. Okay. My father is in mysterious place. Trust. You're going to tell me, Dread. Wow, dreaded in president, really? It's our family professional mystery, evasion. He's in the government of France, politics. Alright, cool. Just go straight forward. Come on, win the standoff. Up. No? Okay. Down. It's hard to tell when you're in this interior if you're actually moving or not. Okay, well, left. Okay, well, right. Yeah, I don't know what to do, man. I did everything I could here. I hope you didn't make like the bat so big that I end up being a loss or something. Oh, there's something here. With all due respect, sir, I cannot tell you about my father. Secrecy, the first trait of a secret universe. Well done, Luis. As you know, a member of a secret society, important political leaders came here for a reason. We need to prevent a conflict between France and Germany. Your father disappeared at a bad time. Why they don't like each other? Mr. President, Mr. Degre. Yes, what is it, home? Is it an alternative storyline? Because France and Germany get along back then, too. There's a storm coming. The Lord asking you to go to the bed. Wake up and the storm gone. Yeah, at the time it was West Germany as well. Cannot eat. What is it? It's Eleanor Kohl, daughter of German Chancellor. She's coming. Chancellor. What's more, to initiate the conflict, she's a very explosive wasp. Why? She's always like screaming or what? Monsieur Bush, Monsieur Degre, you're coming, aren't you? Yes, we're coming. Psst. Luis. Go to the bedroom. Tell the others I'll be there later. Well, let's go. And yeah, that's pretty much the end of mission. Thank you for watching, and see you next time, guys.